We begin tonight in Kennesaw, where police are on the scene of a fatal crash. Here's a live look at the scene on the southbound lanes of Cobb Parkway at Mack Dobbs Road. Now, that's about a mile away from the Cobb County Airport. We do know at least one person has been killed. Once we have more information, we'll bring it to you on air and online.